Helicobacter pylori. H. pylori is responsible for peptic ulcer disease and also considered as a risk factor for gastric malignancies such as adenocarcinoma and mucosa-associated lymphoid tissue syndromes, that is MALT syndrome. Helicobacter pylori is a gram-negative, spiral-shaped or comma-shaped. It is a catalase-positive, urease-positive and oxidase-positive rod with motile flagella. Transmission is through oral to oral or from fecal to oral. Causes chronic gastritis, which can lead to peptic ulcer disease, particularly in the duodenum. Mucosa-associated lymphoid tissue, MALT, that is lymphoma, and gastric adenocarcinoma. Epidemiology. Incidence is very common. Demographics are infections are often acquired during childhood. Risk factors are smoking, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug use, NSAIDs. Pathogenesis. The bacteria produces urease, which produces ammonia and results in an alkaline environment. The ammonia allows the bacteria to survive in the acidic gastric environment. The bacteria colonize the antrum of the stomach. Mucosal inflammation leads to atrophy. Hypochloridia causes increase in gastrin. Increased gastrin from G cells in the stomach and duodenum increases acid secretion, gastric acid secretion, and growth of gastric mucosa. Prognosis. It has a very good prognosis with treatment, and the recurrence may also occur. Symptoms include dyspepsia, that is belching, postprandial blotting, and heartburn. Epigastric pain may cause nighttime awakening, relief with food or antacids, and fullness. Studies. Lab diagnosis. Urea breath test. Administer carbon-13 urea and test for ammonia plus carbon-13 carbon dioxide exhaled. May have a false negatives when patients are exposed to H. pylori treatments such as proton pump inhibitors, histamine, H2 blockers, bismuth, and antibiotics that either reduce bacterial load or are anti-secretory, reducing the amount of urea produced. And the most accurate testing is stool antigen test. Endoscopy with gastric biopsy. Histology with silver stain or immunohistochemical staining gives H. pylori infection, inflammation, and intestinal metaplasia and atrophy. Making the diagnosis. It is based on clinical presentation and non-invasive tests such as urea breath test or stool antigen test. Endoscopy can also be used to diagnose. While the differential diagnosis is peptic ulcer disease from other causes, distinguishing factors are associated with NSAIDs use and also have Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. Treatment. Eradication therapy is beneficial for patients with peptic ulcer disease and chronic gastritis. Medical triple therapy are first indications, no history of previous macrolide exposure, and no local resistance of H. pylori, clarithromycin resistance. And drugs like proton pump inhibitor, clarithromycin, amoxicillin or metronidazole can be used. Quadruple therapy. Quadruple therapy has indications like history of macrolide exposure or penicillin allergy. So the drugs used are proton pump inhibitor, bismuth subcitrate, metronidazole and tetracycline. Complications are malignancies like gastric adenocarcinoma, MALT lymphoma and iron deficiency anemia and immune thrombocytopenia.